The party's just begun.
Hey, folks.
What you doing? Come on, we're going to talk about more. That was bad.
Okay. Hey, Blue. Okay. So we're here at the we're here at the Why You Should Not Watch Hentai panel, and me and you are gonna run it.
Are we fucking serious?
Right? Yeah, I want to fucking do this.
Oh my god! God damn it. Wait, just get, I think people are coming in.
I don't believe it. People are leaving, dude. Let's do it. People are leaving. This is fine.
All right.
You ready? Come on, let's go.
What are we going to say?
Just why not? Could we get in trouble? Because I feel
we're going to fucking
we're not. We're just going to go in private.
Speak freely. What do you have to say?
I have to ask that man a question.
Go ask him a question.
Let's just go in front of it, man.
Do what?
Talk. People are leaving. People are leaving. It's fine. If you wanted me to do the worm, I want you to do this.
You never did the worm for me.
It's because you didn't do this.
This was pretty good, dude.
Let's just, come on, man. We're losing Ed.
We're gonna lose Ed. We're gonna lose Ed.
We're gonna lose Ed. Thanks for coming, man.
Thanks for coming, man.
Okay, come on. Okay. Okay.
Thanks for coming to our panel.
I doubt they're coming, so...
So we're going to host our own panel.
Why shouldn't you watch hentai? Any questions, or are you all here unironically?
I want to know the real reasons why.
Yeah. We're just here for both.
Yes. Yeah. Why? What? How do you feel? What? Why? Because as a man,
I don't know.
Yes. Yeah, as a man, I do watch hentai. I love anime. And I watch hentai.
Yeah.
I don't feel like going to jail tonight. They are on. Okay, so I have a question for you, Ed. Yes.
Yep.
How are you?
I am just fine, thank you very much. How about you?
That is just what I've been looking for all night. Thank you. Okay.
Love him.
Wait.
Ten.
One,
three. No, wait. Wow. One through fifty. We'll do 1 through 50 without going over. Okay, I got it. Let's go.
42.
Nope.
50.
Nope.
69.
Nope.
Our panel's being hijacked.
14.
Sorry.
Oh, wait, you're the panelist?
No.
Yeah. Here.
I'm confused.
No, we're actually not. Do you guys not know the staff that's running this?
Are they gone? They're just not here?
All right, yeah, we're the staff. All right, we're the staff. Let's go.
What?
This is the third panel. The panel doesn't check in.
The third one?
God.
Well, who?
It's going to be canceled at 12:30 if they haven't shown up.
Oh, my God.
Oh, what time is it? Oh.
So, like, you haven't seen the staff.
No, are you guys like trolling me right now? I honestly don't.
We're trolling everybody.
Yeah, we're trolling.
We're just trying to entertain everybody to stay here.
Same.
Same. Okay.
All right, we're going to play 7 up.
12:20 if they're not here by 12:30.
Okay, we're playing hide and seek now. Everyone close your eyes.
Everybody close your eyes and we'll evaporate from the scene.
Yes. Okay. We're doing an improv exercise.
God.
Hey, Ed. Okay. What's your favorite type of food?
Buttered toast with gravy.
Congratulations! Ed's got the panel.
This is Ed's panel.
Congratulations.
Ask him any question.
Here we go.
Hello, my name is Ed. Ask me anything.
Well, not everyone all at once.
Buttered toast with gravy.
I actually have a favorite. I actually have a question for you.
Yes, sir.
What's your favorite hentai?
Oh, that is a personal favorite of mine. It's either between two. It's Sex Friend, which was the first one I ever saw.
Wow.
Yes.
Agreeable.
Or it's, I can't pronounce it, Onichichi.
It's, oh my god, I know that word.
Yeah, yeah. People like to bag on that. Go ahead. I like it.
Hentai.
Hentai, I believe, I don't quote me at this because I'm not very good at the Japanese language, but I believe hentai stands for pervert in Japanese. Yeah. Okay, then I got it right. Is hentai pervert in Japanese? Congratulations, I won.
Bible Black.
Bible Black.
Thank God, you're the best. He's the best.
Who dare say Bible Black?
Bible Black. How about Bible White? Because God is coming back. No, he's...
Has anybody here seen Hypnolove?
Has anyone heard of this? You, sir.
I mean, there's Bible Black, Discipline, Scarlet. They're all the same thing, honestly. I've seen them all.
Yes. Can I get just a list of hands? How many of you here are here ironically?
Define ironically.
To make fun.
I'm here for both. I want you to tell me why I should watch it.
You shouldn't watch it. It's unproductive.
Also, you'll run into hentai like Hypnolove, and that will mess with your mind.
You can make the same argument.
My coming is very terrible part of the body to shovel.
I have a question for you. Where's the other two?
Oh, it is a terrible story of Duran. I was on my way to the convention with my pals Bubble D and Eddie by my side when suddenly, out of nowhere, the cactus leaped out of the bushes with a horde of rabid fangirls. I clawed my way to freedom, barely kicking away their cosplaying hands, but poor Double D and Eddie were overwhelmed in a sea of clawing, mewling, squealing, and glomping. Lots of glomping!
Does that answer your question? Oh, give it up for Ed.
In other words, another Friday night for Ed.
Another Friday night. Okay. Wait,
actually, I have a question. What's your favorite TikTok?
What's up, hentai?
He actually came here for hens. He didn't know anything about ties.
I was promised chickens wearing ties. That would be cute. But Rolf says I can't do that. But they make them look so spiffy!
Yes, you, sir.
Any of you watch Boku Pico?
Yes, we have favorite anime.
Can I just say, I was tricked, sir. I was tricked. I was promised a different anime. They told me, they gave me the premise of Madoka Magica, right? And they told me it's Boku no Pico, whatever. And I look it up, and it's not Madoka Magica. They told me, just keep watching, man. I know it's kind of gay and whatnot. Just keep watching. There's two sequels?
Oh boy.
I had a lot of Netflix to catch up on.
Oh.
So I know.
Is there a Netflix of that?
Hell yeah.
Who watches? Oh, wait, I know.
I know exactly what someone's doing later tonight.
Listen, you...
I'm doing it right now.
Oh, we were going to be at a rave, but now... We were going to be at a rave, but it got delayed, and now I'm here, and I feel fine. So...
Also feel fine.
No, okay.
Here's a question for all of you. How are you doing?
I'm like, book with a hint of lemon.
Fucking perfect, man. God.
Oh, we can swear it's 18 plus.
Yeah, so, let's do this. Okay.
Hey, Mouse, give it a boost.
Okay, can I just get a list of hands? Who is against anime? Hentai here.
Who is against anime?
Why would you come here?
I'm against
anime. Why you shouldn't watch hentai. Yeah. Who here is for hentai?
Actually, we tricked you. This panel is why you shouldn't come to an anime convention.
And this is why. People cancel and we end up being the panel.
Yeah, we are the panel.
Take your shirt off.
Actually, hold on. If only I had a DVD player. Oh. This is the dreaded thing, Hypnolove.
All right, this is Hypnolove. All right, let's talk about this. This is the Citizen Kane of hentai. The This is fantastic. One of the best cinematic masterpieces of all time.
Are you?
I feel skirt's too short.
What's it about?
Oh, let me read you this, sir. You are on for a wild trip. Yes, oh, real quick.
Pro chaos and add rape.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Here, this is show and tell right here.
A show and tell. Oh boy!
Oh!
This is from Acer. I bought these, and here you go.
Let me see it.
This one is in total Japanese.
Nurse's Sweet Naked Truth.
Welcome to the Hentai Show and Tell.
Hello! I cannot read that, but is it squiggly, 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 lines? Wait. No,
actually,
this is a Putin knife.
What?
All Japanese?
It's all Japanese. Well, not this one. This one is,
Don't hear the bones. It doesn't work out.
We don't have a DVD player.
So. We don't have, but I will explain the premise of this god-awful thing right here. Let me just start off. Shinta just scored the best toy for a guy could ever ask for, a hypnotic gun. Armed with the power to make anyone do anything at any time, he sets off to fulfill his fantasies and turn every woman he meets into his secret personal love slave. Now, you may think that that's a good premise. You don't want that, man.
I've seen this before, and it's interesting.
The plot is all over the place.
Wait, there was plot?
The plot. Yes, you.
You picked out your favorite scene from this one.
Guys, we can stay here till one.
Yes.
We got
this. Yeah.
You want me
to be a guest panelist?
Get right up.
Hold on.
You got the show and tell. Hold on one sec. You said act out my favorite scene from this?
Yeah.
From this and this my favorite.
Sure.
Oh.
I will be in that. I will be in the picture. Let's go.
Okay. Okay. Here.
Right. I want to be the girl.
There are several.
You no.
Okay. Okay.
This
is the ending scene.
This is the ending scene.
Okay. I need you, sir.
Okay.
Ed and you. Okay, ready?
Okie dokie.
What's up?
Pops on the ground. He's on the ground, Pops right here. If you guys can't see, just know he's on the ground, okay?
Hold on.
You guys are standing above him right here. You here. Like you just it's all over him.
Okay? Annihilated. Okay.
What you need to know. What you need to know is this girl is the guy's girlfriend that he just fell in love with. And he set these two up to gangbang her.
Oh boy.
Why you ask? Because he thinks that she was just messing with him about being in love with him. So he's just like, oh, she was messing with me. I'm gonna have someone gang rape her. That's the best plan in the world. Okay? That's the best revenge plan ever. I'm just gonna guess. So he walks in, right? Tell me the truth. What? Were you lying to me, right? You lied to me. Yes or no? Yes.
I lied to you.
Yes. And then you tell me that, like, but I did fall in love with you.
But I did fall in love with you.
And he backs up, he's all shocked, disappears. Gone. Poof. No explanation whatsoever. You think maybe he just never existed, right? But things that happened because of him still happen, but no one remembers him. No explanation. Why? Why did it happen? Yes.
Hypno-gun.
It was a hypno.
The main character is a cloud. That's a twist he invented.
I don't believe that. But why? How do you get this? How do you get this hypno gun?
No explanation.
Wait.
His parents are dead too for some reason.
Oh, his
parents. Oh, yeah. Record. Yes.
The gangbang still happened.
Okay.
All right.
I had a hypno disc once.
You don't ask in a porn scene why the sink is broken, okay?
Okay, you may say that, but I believe...
I don't know why
you actually asked that question?
Yes. Whoa.
Why?
Because I believe in anything, there should be good plot. Because
wait.
Yes.
Good plot in a porn.
Good plot.
Okay. Excuse me? I'm sorry. Good plot. Define good plot. Because most of the entire scene, it just ends up like this. Oh, hi, so-and-so, chug. And then, well, punch, you know, pan shots, titty shots, and then, there you go.
Listen, you may be able to get off on just...
Bible Black, Discipline, Starless are like the only three that has plot. Bogan Pico doesn't...
Listen, it's cringeworthy for me when I'm watching Hentai.
I heard that had good plot.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, like two kids with a dog, yeah, that was a big plot.
No, there's a part in this thing where they, okay, he has a hypno gun, he's walking in his house, there's just one scene, like 5 seconds, he's walking through. You can see in the living room, two just shriveled up skeleton bodies. His parents, never mentioned again.
Not to mention, like, the whole show for some reason has this weird, like, psychological tone to it. There's just random, like, weird, so was it like Higurashi or some shit?
Yeah, it was like Higurashi, except add, like, gratuitous sex.
Just define gratuitous sex.
Okay.
I don't...
That's up to you, man.
So I have this great plot for a psychological...
Sarah will kill you.
I can read
this
that.
This is a psychological porno.
Yeah, but hold on.
Get thinking.
Yeah, the only group we can get to is the porn industry, so... Let's try.
Hey. We'll put the books down.
With this is the Guardians of the Galaxy porno as we speak right now.
That has nothing to do with
it. Affiliated with the... University. It's already been 3 days since I was admitted after getting injured.
Excuse me! I'm coming in!
This is the shape my hands are in, and I've got nothing but free time. Oh, I can sympathize, poor friend. Go ahead!
Nakamura-san, let's wipe you down!
Miyuki Morgana-san, if a beautiful nurse like this is going to be taking care of me, this might not be so bad!
Bullshit. Yeah, you know,
continue reading.
Yeah, turn. Okay, scenes from Ed. Let's set the tone.
Ed the panel.
Where's
sure. Ah, she smells nice. But does this person understand?
Are you in pain in the mirror? This is hard to get up, isn't it?
A little more! If she presses up against me like this, squish.
Okay, let's wipe you down here too! Huh? But you don't need to be embarrassed! Leave it to me!
No, that's not what... If you take my pants off right now... Why? To a twang! She looks surprised.
Twang. It's no problem. I am a nurse after all. I'm used to this sort of thing.
Bullshit.
For somebody who is used to it, your hands sure are trembling a lot.
Wow.
I can just see how awkward this is for you. It's so
hard.
I can feel her breasts, smush. When it gets like
this, it's painful, isn't it?
You're crushing me in many ways. Well, yeah, I guess you could say it's painful. Suppressing my desires, that is.
Of course! It's so swollen! It looks like it could burst apart at any moment! Well, what should I do about this?
I can't breathe!
If there's anything I can do, I'll do it! Please tell me how to make it better!
Crushing! Well, You could place it between your breasts or put your mouth over it.
Don't use the sound effects.
You can also rub it with your bare thighs. It's not like bringing it up in such a creative type of situation. You see the manga. Oh, I should read more manga then. What? Oh, she is unbuttoning her blouse. Oh.
Doing.
Shiggly wigglies. It's so good, but so soft. It's almost like being kept in agony.
It's still not good. I can't believe this is like a visual stimulation.
Visual?
In other words, it might not work unless...
Oh, in other words, it might not work unless I can see your naked butt.
Naked butt.
I'll try and press my luck. If I'm not too careful, I might come just from her breasts!
Oh,
what? Shoot! I guess I finally pissed her off.
Oh, shit!
Where's the other
chef? This is a perfect view! This is bliss! And this is how... Just a little more! Hang in there! This is great! The yoshi sounds pretty wet. Oh! It's like, if I were to put some strength into it, like it would go inside!
Adult Swim. This is going on Adult Swim tonight.
What?
That's what I don't get about Hentai. You can always come in here. Never pregnant. Never pregnant.
Okay. Not always. It is literally just...
I know this... I know this man's struggle. The Canker Sisters have done this to us many a time.
Wait,
I may have said too much.
Wait. Who would you do it with, and why?
I am not into mushy stuff.
All really, now?
All things. The only four women on the cul-de-sac, so that's like the Canker Sisters.
Wait.
But his sister.
No, wait. Still
wait.
Sarah.
Maybe.
The one chick.
Naz. Three Canker Sisters.
There's the one chick that the...
I thought Jimmy and Double D were women for the longest time.
Wow!
I didn't know it was a sock. I thought it was just a weird type of hair.
I thought it was a girl too for a little bit.
And so Jimmy...
knows what's under the wig, though.
It's a you know what's...
He's
it's
bald.
It's a
I'm
toboggan.
Calling it
it's
right
a toboggan. Now. It's a hat.
You are all wrong. It is clearly Goku hair.
Actually,
this one kind of sucks.
That's it.
Double D is a Super Saiyan God.
That's it.
There's a reason why you shouldn't watch or read hentai. Period. Because let's say you go on the internet and you want to look up some fan fiction of your favorite characters. Just any of the characters, like those three over there. Yeah, Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, you. Yeah.
We talked about that. Got this memorized.
Name's Axel, gotta memorize. Okay, so...
I think that's Gimmick, too.
2 weeks ago, my friend dared me to look up some fanfiction of you guys, you know, Kingdom Hearts and the Organized 13. And, well, it did not end well for Axel.
Okay.
Or the blue hair dude. What was your name again? I forgot. What?
Size,
yeah.
There we go.
That looks tough.
Because he sucks. Anyway.
Told, take a seat.
Oh, God.
Death is better than you, homie.
Oh, okay.
When you say sucks, do you mean oral?
Yes. Basically.
We just got a panel. We don't want to be canceled already.
Sorry.
It's after midnight. I think you guys are good.
Yeah, who cares?
We did it!
Yes!
We did it! Everybody, pat yourself on the back!
Everybody on the floor!
This is all your panel, not ours.
I thought you knew the panel was yours after I told you had the room till 1.
Yeah, I didn't know that, though.
It's yours, man.
She just told us that.
And now Hypno Gun.
Nope.
I mean, all right,
Or you could watch a big playthrough
with me. I mean,
player. There's a
pick it up, you know you want.
Is that a DVD?
Pick it up.
We have to see it. Hypno Love.
We don't have a DVD player.
Oh, thank you.
You can be the DVD player.
Oh, yeah.
Let's just reenact the whole hentai.
Reenact.
Monkey reenact the whole thing. Let's go.
Oh, God, I got drums!
Actually,
hold on a second. Give me that.
Oh, that is not
good. I call being a little boy.
Hang on. I will cut the little boy.
That revealed a lot about me.
Oh.
My childhood is watching hentai with me.
You got it, buckaroo!
Oh, here we go.
Excuse me while I slip into something more comfortable.
Take it off.
Go ahead.
Oh.
Do it, man. Oh.
Yeah!
Oh,
ladies and gentlemen, he has grown up in the master cul-de-sac. He is at an anime convention right here.
Wiggle, yeah.
There we go.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Good job. Yes, everyone is here. Yeah.
It is cold in here.
You, sir. You too, okay? I'm taking that off.
Oi.
Okay, can I ask you guys some questions?
Do it.
Okay.
Was that the question?
Yes.
Yeah, can we ask you questions?
Yes.
Maybe. Go ahead.
Okay. Okay, you guys watch... Okay, for those of you who do watch hentai, what are some that you like and hate? Hands.
Sparrows.
Eh?
I don't know.
Nope. No one's gonna.
I hate the blurred genitals.
You wanna go
that
pisses me off.
Yeah.
Purposely have to go
get it.
Find the title. Find its link.
You know what I really hate?
Search don't censor.
Pointless censoring.
Yeah.
It's not even censored!
Yes.
Yes.
Like the tentacle is a penis. I actually a penis and it shoots sperm everywhere. But you don't have to censor it.
Well,
just oh my god, you're actually right.
Just
yeah.
Split.
That's kind of got invented by a like it beats the laws.
It beats the laws.
It's not an actual penis.
Like
but you, I say you, you don't have to censor a dildo. So there you go.
Thank you, Anthony Brains. It was on no reservations.
Go ahead.
Oh. I think we have a panelist and a guest. Actually, there is one thing I hate more when it comes to anti. Has anyone heard of the tag called NTR?
What is that?
It's the entire means, you know when you have a lover, and then you
get... Don't bother,
Basically, it's when your lover gets fucked and, well, yeah. they go up to the other guy. It's just
you. You mean get cocked. Cocked.
Get yeah. cocked.
That's the name for it.
That's the Japanese word to pronounce. It's called
leotard. Leotard. Okay. I thought you were going to go some other way. I'm not going to even get into it.
I mean, we could always
get into it.
No.
Impregnation.
I don't
know. Well.
Oh. Oh. I don't know.
Check it out.
Hello.
How's it going?
How's it going, man?
All right, I'm curious.
What is it?
You are not alone, friends.
You know this popular anime called Attack on Titan?
Yeah. It is slippery, hey!
Oh,
Now, you also know the character Mikasa, right?
Yeah!
Now, you know the 3D maneuvering gear.
Yeah, I'll 3D maneuver around here.
Easy, man.
Easy, man. That's my waifu, not really. Whatever. She is bondaged, whatever, up with the 3D maneuvering gear, bent over, and I think, yes, that is a lot of semen.
Excessive amounts of semen.
There's a lot of semen in that.
You came up running way too fast for that.
And there's a lot of just
excessive condoms.
Yes.
That's a lot of times.
No, they're all
I'll
in the.
So wow, she's a condom girl.
Can I see?
Look at all the balloons!
Oh my.
Real quick.
There's an image of Mikasa with a obviously either correct or incorrect Titan, however you want to describe it. There is a Hentai image out there.
Google is too much.
What?
Yeah, she definitely got a Titan already.
Let me see that.
Alright, so. What do you guys think is the most attractive anime character?
Yeah, I guess we're going down that road.
One you would want to deposit into the spank bank for.
Sonico? Felicia from Darn Stomp.
Sonico's a slut! Say that again?
Felicia from Darnstalkers.
I strongly agree.
Anyone want to add to that?
Inori from Guilty Crown?
Thank you!
I cosplayer.
Wait, what?
Thank you!
I don't agree with that logic.
Now, there's an anime that I like, and probably no one has heard of this, or they probably have, and I just think I'm the cool guy watching this. Has anyone heard of Kotora-san?
Yes, I have.
I've heard of it, not watched it.
I've watched it.
You should, but you'll think it's bad. The plotline, she can read minds, right?
It's so sad.
The first episode's really
spoilers.
Sad.
So sad.
Whatever, but she can read minds, right? And she can read it since she's a little child. And as she's growing up, she's going through all this, and like she's reading her mom's mind, and she's like, "Hey, mom, can we go to school? Can we go to the picnic today or something?" And she's like, "Oh, I can't. I got work at the office." And she's like, "Oh, I'll ask Dad then. Dad, can we go to the picnic?" "Oh, no, I got work at the office." And she's like, "Oh, you guys aren't going to the office. Mom, you're going to that hotel with with the principal. And Dad, you're going with your secretary to some hotel." And they're like, "Oh, you're lying. We're leaving you."
Wow.
That is oh my God.
I can relate. My baby sister does the same thing to me.
Didn't your parents take the stairs away from you one time?
Because I was grounded!
I can actually battle that. An attractive character. Y'all may never heard of this, but has anyone heard of Kamiya Kill?
Yeah.
Yes.
You know who I'm going to refer to. Estef. She may be the most hateful character, but goddamn, she's fine!
I can agree with this.
Oh, okay. What is it? Third child from Evangelion, the chick I really hate?
Asuna?
Not Ray, that's the first.
That's the first
child. Asuna. Nah.
Asuka.
Asuka, why do you keep saying Asuna?
Asuka?
Bazooka.
Kazoo time!
Okay, there may not be a lot of ladies in here. Just make sure everyone knows I'm not sexist. Who's your husbandos?
No one's gonna see it.
Hold on, I gotta think.
I'm sorry, wait, what?
His husbando is like a waifu, but male.
All of the swimmers from Free.
Yes!
All of them.
Yes,
all
of them. Together.
Actually,
yeah, I'll
at the same time.
Yeah, at the same time. All inside me.
You at the myth of dog and the girl.
Yes, let me say something about fairy tale.
Great.
Let me say something about fairy tale. Watch the first two episodes.
Yes.
I can't. I'm sorry.
I only got to the first two episodes and I stopped.
I got off of a really dark anime at that time, and I was like, oh, I can't go into a comedy. I gotta get ease back down.
Oh, wait,
it reminds me way too much of
my husband knows Tomoyasu.
Of course.
Clannad. The thing that broke me.
Double D is my husband, though.
That's a great pick.
It'd be Grail from Black Butler.
Really?
I'm being serious. If I had to make a choice, it'd be Grail.
I'm still questioning Grail's connection.
Yes, I was questioning that for a long time. In fact, I stopped watching the anime because I couldn't figure it out.
Grail's a guy.
Is Grail actually a guy or a girl? I'm still questioning.
Who? You, sir.
Yeah, right? I think in the director's thing is that the girl is a
transsexual.
Well, pre-op, so like, you know,
he's
so
both.
So yeah, why not both? Okay,
so is a hermaphrodite, or is he just like identifying as
a...
Identifies as female, but still male.
Okay, I can live with that answer. You got something in the back there?
The Shomaru.
What?
He's so fluffy.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
Okay, then I got a tie. Edward Elric or Tomoki from Orange Host Club?
Tomoki!
Edward.
Well, obviously, freaking Edward. Dude.
Edward Cullen?
No, not Edward Cullen at all. This Ed. No. Of course it's Edward Elric, but I like Tomoki. They're both voiced by the same man.
I have a question. Why not both? I'm taking back the island so the girl can get fucked by both of them. Simple as that.
I'm not gay right now, so I'm just saying. If I want.
Right now?
Nothing has happened yet. If Edward Elric would walk through it, if a Full Metal Alchemist.
Isn't he like 15 or something now?
Yeah.
No, he's not.
What's your point?
What year
am I? Oh, man.
We're doing Brotherhood.
Brotherhood, I can't do that to Winry.
Okay, do the movie. And
yes, you can.
I can do it to Winry.
That's the right
name. I've just been cucked by Ed.
Get yourself a hot
question. Yes.
Are you Steve from Blue's Clues?
Why is everyone saying that?
I'm actually the dog. I'm
now
the dog.
Oh, it's time for so long! But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart.
Meal time! No. This guy's actually Blue Shades, and I wore this shirt, and I was like, oh, you're...
We just got a letter. Wonder who it's from. That's from Japan!
Mail time!
This is a naughty letter!
Okay, I have a little...
Loose can do! I can do! I see stars.
On the map.
That's Dora the Explorer, we're not doing.
Yeah! Oh,
Dora's my waifu. Oh, no. Dora explored me.
Oh, wait.
And this is when the police burst in.
Yes.
We have this debate often. Worst anime ever.
School Days.
Ghost Stories.
Thank you! So much!
Clash of the Binoids.
Okay.
I got
Fruits Basket Academy.
Oh yeah.
Whoa.
Hey, Vandalia.
No, the anime. I don't love
it. Flame War!
Shinji Ikari is the best anime character ever.
Let me explain something. I'll get to you guys.
of Evangelion messed with my mind. I punched a hole in my wall. I still have the picture on my phone.
It actually says because of Evangelion. It's ridiculous.
That end, no, the end of the series fucked me up. The end of the movies fucked me up. I'm still thinking about it. There's so many things that I don't know about that movie.
You know how to rectify that?
Not just the
watch the movie.
Hey. What?
Welcome to the second Evangelion Uncensored
panel. Rewatch it, you say? You're saying rewatch Evangelion? Okay. There's one part. There's one part. Shinji's dad is talking right before he shoots the chick, and he mouths something. Never answered. Never answered. Yes.
I know what he said.
What did he say?
Buttered toast.
All right. This guy got upset about the penguin. Like, for some reason.
Penguins are like chickens, but with snow.
Fun fact.
That's true!
He did not let it go.
Wait a sec. I just thought of something.
Yeah.
Didn't Shinji jizz on Asuka's body?
Yep! Well, here we go, hentai again.
Nothing wrong
with jacking off.
Nothing wrong.
But he's saying he's so fucked up. So
with jacking off onto an unconscious woman in a hospital bed after he...
Bullshit.
Another Friday.
He was born.
Okay, this is a hentai
yes.
panel.
Yes.
Judge here.
We may not judge, but I judge... If they're unconscious, you gotta have a guilty...
He is not referring to the girl. He is referring to his penis because it is malformed.
There we go.
He just happened to look at the definite finish and think... I'm so fucked.
There's one thing I understood about that was at the end of the movie, Asuka. I'm sorry. Asuka wakes up and she looks up at me and she's like, I'm so disgusted. So I think she found out about it. I'm positive.
Because it was dry and water.
Or she could just realize what anime she's in.
Oh, a limo!
Okay.
Real quick, I had someone in the back who had their worst anime ever.
I got one.
Oh. You go. You.
Oh,
yeah.
It's Shining Tears X Wind.
I've seen that.
Explain.
Seen
someone explain this.
Sounds like my username.
they switched like four different titles because they did like Shining Tears X Wind and like Shining Wind X Tears 4. Like it just went all over the place. And it was like one of those typical high school settings. And you're like, okay, cool. Winged dude shows up, and you're like, fuck, alright, sure. Cat girl shows up, looks off into the distance across the trees, and you're like, the fuck is happening?
Furry the anime.
She goes to the school, werewolf attacks. Not shitting you, werewolf attacks. Everybody goes and beats up this werewolf. Cat girl shows up.
This sounds like the best anime ever!
Yeah, cat girl shows up, and they're fighting this werewolf. One of the like main high school kids. Bumps into her, knocks her hat off, so her ears pop up, and she goes, and he's like, oh, I'm sorry. While there's
mid-fight?
A werewolf. Yeah, mid-fight.
Mid-fight. For you're a werewolf, okay, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you're attacking me, right?
Yeah.
Okay, just attack me. Oh.
I want to be a werewolf!
Oh, wait, your hat fell off, man. Are you okay? You can keep going. Okay, what's wrong with your ears? Hey, okay. What's wrong with your ears, man? I don't know. Oh, hey.
Yeah.
What? What'd you say?
Has anyone seen any Rizaria plus Vampire hentai? Because I know I have.
What is that? Say that one more time.
Rizaria plus Vampire.
Yes, I have. Yes, and yes, and yes, and yes. Hold on. Yes.
I wish I went to that high school.
The first time I saw that anime, I was with this one. I couldn't get it out of my head. I was just like, what is this? High school DxD.
Yeah. We just saw. Yeah. No. DxD. High School of the Dead.
I saw it with this.
High School of the Dead.
Like,
fucking great theme song.
No, the bonus over it.
Have we seen
all
I haven't
my seen it yet. Yes. Drifters of the Dead.
One thing I gotta say about Rosario, whatever. It's a harem anime, whatever. But I gotta say, Missouri was the great best choice.
Yes.
Okay.
Wait, how long we can stay?
Until we kick us out, or until you guys have better panels to go to.
I don't know.
Actually, the best. The best.
I have no idea of kicking you guys out, but.
We'll be nice to you.
Actually, the best woman in that show, who is our vampire, is actually Inamoka, who was actually was one of the, yes, she is.
Nope.
Hey, when you read,
isn't that the chick that actually goes full vampire?
Yes.
Actually, literally grow bigger.
She just wants him for
three things. Look, when you see three books called Lewd Devil and you read them and you enjoyed them as much as I did, your argument's invalid. Argument invalid.
Let me just ask. We're getting. I just want to make sure everyone tells me. I want to know the worst anime ever.
Blood C plus.
Plus.
Blood plus C or whatever the hell.
No, Blood minus C. Blood minus C.
Tears.
Ghost stories.
You know what I'm talking about. Though,
blood minus C.
Blood minus what?
Do you ever?
It's Blood plus.
I love.
No. There's Blood plus.
Wait. There's an anime out there called Blood plus.
Yeah.
Now there's another anime called Blood plus C.
130.
It is literally the shittiest anime ever. I've seen the whole thing. It's literally just a high school student that's fighting things, and her everything is just breaking off on her. It's like, what are you doing?
Is her boob gone?
That's the only thing. That's the only interesting thing about it. You don't know what's going on.
Is this like really violent?
Yes.
No, not really. It's just like she gets her ass handed to her, and then all of a sudden she shoves her sword up their fucking whatever.
What do you say, sir?
To our Jutsu no Index. I almost stopped watching anime because that's the show.
What?
Wait.
As quickly as possible.
Sorry. A certain magical index is the English dub. What? I watched it. And I almost stopped watching it entirely for like 4 months.
I understand.
I watched all the classics to come back to life.
I actually kind of like this.
I know.
Can I just take your attention that Ed is still reading that book over there?
Ed is having a good time.
And science.
Get him some tissue.
Like to.
What's up?
That's what this last one.
Oh my.
What?
Glassland.
Anyone seen Glassland?
What?
No. It aired like, what was it? Two seasons
ago? Move to the front.
Move all to the front.
If you guys
move to the front.
Move up. Nothing happens. It starts and they're like, they start with a good premise and then nothing happens the entire time. And it ends and you're still like, what the fuck is going on?
I hate shows like that.
Yeah, they tease you. They're like, oh, they can see that.
Why do I feel like we're like just...
Controversial opinion.
We are the audience. We are the panel.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're just...
We are the panel.
Yeah. We are the panel. We are the audience.
Okay.
Wait, hold on.
How many of you went to the worst hentai ever panel that they had here last year?
I did.
Yeah. I'm going
okay.
Sunday.
Just saying.
Was it the worst hentai?
Welcome to our panel.
Nipple, awkward shooting pool balls
into orifices. Oh my god, I was there last year.
That is the worst.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yes.
No, hold on. Let me quote night shift nurses, please.
Yes.
I need the microphone. You'll know which one.
You know the panel, but I know which one.
Now you're part of the panel, though.
There we go.
Audience panel. Okay. Upgraded. Premium.
Welcome to hell.
If you say you love her, then why won't you eat her poop?
Laptop, shut off! Haven't gone back to that laptop. I went to my PC. I'm not opening that again.
Did you exit the browser?
Control.
I tried. I was like...
Don't
encompass your mode. Oh, I've asked an audience here for a second.
Okay.
Okay, so we all know we love Anime Midwest, because, you know, it's awesome.
We're here.
We're here!
Yes.
But can I just say something? Who here has seen the most revealing outfit? Like, the most revealing?
Kill a Kill?
Yeah.
Kill a Kill.
I don't mean
it's gonna be me in a minute. Who's the one?
Okay, all of my cosplay are ridiculously skimpy, so...
There's one that I saw walking around who's just deep.
Oh,
dang it.
I know that one.
Witchblade?
Yes. She wears
Witchblade.
A piece of iron across her chest.
Well, she's practically naked anyway. Yeah.
Anyway, this guy keeps getting ignored. I'm so sorry.
I was here for Ace, and I saw this one girl, like, she dressed up as, like, me with the bikini and everything, but, like, it was kind of riding up
on her back, but like you can see her butt.
Oh, yeah.
Did anyone see the sexy Sasuke jutsu?
No, I did not.
Wait, right where?
Yes!
Who?
Revealing outfit. Keko Common.
Keko Common. Someone.
Literally just a helmet.
Oh, is she here today? I cannot stare because that is stare rape and that is part of the patriarchy.
Who gives a crap?
Thank you.
This is the
headset. I have a confession to make.
I swear.
I could wear the most revealing outfit.
Oh, yes, you did. I remember that episode.
That was a good episode.
I'm sorry.
Go ahead.
I saw that Mimi cosplay we were talking about. I go down the escalator, I see with our vampire characters and Madoka Magica. I literally look up for like 5 seconds, I'm staring at her underwear, I'm like, I'm sorry, what happened? She was literally up here.
Are you sure you weren't saying thank God?
I was saying,
unless she's underage, then let's get out of here before the police show up.
I must be the luckiest motherfucker alive.
If she was of age.
Did anybody see that sexy rogue type cosplay walking around?
Ooh, I think I did. Has anyone seen like a dark skinned girl with like the skinniest
naked? Naked.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all.
That dude.
Damn.
That dude's my life coach.
Real quick. I know I'm hogging the mic, I'm sorry.
For the dark side, I got a picture of people from last year. That's kind of Morgan and Felicia. I got a picture of two of them together.
I asked that Rogue Titan guy how he worked out. He said, it's cool, I just work out with Corporal Levi all the time. It's really great.
Yeah,
but you just work out with what?
Corporal Levi.
Is it?
Levi?
It works.
Okay.
Levi.
Yeah.
Okay, I have a question, and it's also because I have a debate with it. Have you ever seen Sword Art Online?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, we have, right? We have?
Yeah.
Who here hasn't?
Man!
You've seen like everything in here, but you haven't seen that.
Really?
I actually saw
Night Shift Nurses! Great! Sword Art Online.
Yeah. Really is.
First 15 episodes are pretty great. Then the incest subplot.
There's an incest subplot?
Incest is the best. Put your sister to the test.
That was the best character.
Ed, how's your sister doing?
Well,
she is still a child of the
really.
Mom.
It wasn't really incest.
She will tell mom, and mom will tell dad, and dad will just sit there and watch TV!
Thank you for that.
Damn, it's good.
I love how the panelists didn't show up and we just took it over again. This is the great thing about anime conventions.
Again?
Again.
No, remember when we went to the bad YouTube panel, there were no panelists. They did not show up. Everyone started leaving, so me and this guy, we had to literally take it over, and then more people showed up, and we were just like, hey, this is great!
Oh, it's really bad, gang!
The reason why the speaker...
Has anyone seen... You guys, did you see that action flick? Kung Fury?
Cool. Yeah. Oh, no spoilers.
30 minutes of my life.
No spoilers, sir.
Pretty much.
No. Did somebody see
that?
Did anybody see the hentai parody of it? Come Fury?
No. Is that real?
There should be.
Wow.
That sounds like GTA.
Yes.
I think I've heard about that one.
It is interesting.
Is it exactly like
I mean,
there's these bad guys that don't pay their taxes, and then there's cops that are going to shoot these bad guys, and then Baby Wave shows up and kills everybody.
Oh, Baby Waves. You better
switch the erections and all this.
It gets weird, like it's like a cutout anime.
Oh.
It's just like almost like they just had like different.
Let's be real. All anime is weird at one point or another.
Actually, if I think about it,
there's like 10 episodes or something like that.
The real reason that the panelists didn't show up is because they were too busy watching hentai.
That might be it. Yeah.
They changed their minds.
They're like, we can't convince people. This shit is too good.
I actually have a question for you two.
Oh, yeah.
What's up?
Have you ever played the game Catherine?
I have.
I'm an Atlas fanboy.
I've never heard of it until I was going through my PS3. Like, this was yesterday, too. And I looked it up, and I'm like, okay, this looks somewhat interesting, whatever.
And
oh, my god. That it's is like...
It's like Q-Bird, really, but add sex.
Yes! Yes!
Amazing.
And sheets.
Yeah.
And that.
Okay, this is where things get dark, because I have a friend who is a brony.
Oh. Yeah. The best fandom!
Now,
let's move on to something else.
And since this is a why you shouldn't watch hentai panel, I figured bronies...
Why you shouldn't clop.
Hold this.
Probably not, let's not do that.
Princess Bolus.
I didn't know that was a thing.
It's a thing.
Actually, there are no judging here. There's nothing wrong with bronies.
Before we start that,
brony hentai.
Brony hentai is weird, like horse fucking.
You're weird.
That is why I'm going to the. What?
I can't clop to this.
I can't. That is why I'm going to the furry convention. Not to make fun. We don't judge.
Yeah, we don't.
I just want to see what, how it goes, because. I've heard some bad things. I've heard some JonTron again.
Which kind of brony?
Well, there's
yes. There's the creepy the awful kinds kind, and then that the awful do scary kind. Things and like to watch scary things. Then there's the kind that like to dress up and they're awesome guys.
That described anyone at this anime convention.
That's
our brony friend.
We're at a hentai factory.
You're at a hentai factory.
But I love the
pinky
pie
smile
of it.
Yes.
Schedule thunderstorm. Oh, yeah. Trust me. My friend
made me that graph. The mere mention of it. Usually, the Pegasus ponies would clear away from some of the
I can't explain.
Before any thunderstorms would emerge. However, they weren't there. It was all because of Pinkie Pie. She had planned her own birthday while all of her pony friends had a party. Already prepared for her. This resulted in some rescheduling, and of course, one or two after birthday parties. Pinkie Pie's friends suggested more practical things, such as having one big party instead of changing the times of each little one. She just brushed it off. That's silly! All of my parties are as big as can be! Her parties raged on and took a toll on more than just the weather clearing. Fluttershy couldn't take any more socialization. She felt herself less shy from the crowds of ponies that surrounded her for the past few days. And I felt it of a natural... This is boring. Let's get to the good stuff.
Yes.
Which way is this going?
When does the horse jobs happen?
Wait, let me see that real quick.
I think you're a party horse.
Let me try to see.
You should be afraid.
I don't think it's gonna work like that.
He said weird stuff.
I'm just.
No, you're probably gonna see.
Well, while you're searching for the good stuff.
Is it panel weird, or is it like.
Well,
nightmare weird?
Let's get into a good side of a hentai called parody. Now, anyone know, is it ZTV?
Yeah.
Zotan!
Alright. Okay. Anyone?
She kidnapped me once. Dragon cock growing into me as a gemstone.
How did it get here? How did we get to dragon cock so fast?
Yeah. Game of
Thrones. Her pony pussy was a beautiful.
Gamer in Game of Thrones.
Somehow.
Breathing heavily, he held his
erection
and positioning it perfectly.
Keep going, Ed. This is my Bible.
As he stroked her elegant pink tail.
Oh, no.
Her feet was stronger than his cock stirring. She questioned herself. What if he doesn't like it? What if something goes wrong? Please, Fluttershy, I just can't take it any longer! She gave a smirk of mischief before lowering her bottom to him, pacing it to side erotically. All the while, she bit her lip, hoping she was doing everything right. Spike grinned wide as he grasped her bottom. Gee, seeing you like this is so amazing! She turned her head to him, with her lips still bit down upon.
You mean that, Spike?
She said through pleading round eyes.
Oh,
don't be so unsure of yourself, he mumbled to her while trying to lay her bottom down to the floor in front of him. He climbed to his feet and got closer to her face,
Did I not tell you you're the kindest and cutest pony in all of Equestria?
Bullshit.
I mean it, Butter. She interrupted with her, bringing her mouth to his by her extended neck.
I agree.
A horse is a horse, of course.
So, how big is your hentai collection, guys? How many DVDs do you guys own? Don't be ashamed.
I will literally admit.
Coming soon to audible.com.
It's literally labeled right on the lock screen, Entertainment Pod. It's actually got a pole dancer on it. That is the extent of my hentai collection.
I'm friends with you on Facebook.
I will gladly accept that.
Okay.
I've got a
I made a new friend.
DVD set next to my computer. I don't know.
SBM?
Amazon was a
Splash Fest.
Yes. Movie on, I guess.
Screw it. That's
good. Silly, I didn't know. Immoral Sisters. It was that one where she's a succubus.
Oh my god, you went there.
You went there. Oh, is that the one where she's wearing a rant, most revealing rant, red
leather? Yeah, it's like their school girl succubuses, right?
Wait, you mean that one?
That's the one that's going through my mind right now.
No, she has red hair.
Any questions you want to ask Ed specifically, what's his favorite hentai?
Ed,
what's your favorite hentai?
I would.
Hey, time to screw!
Wow!
Very, very good choice.
Go on, explain this for me in references for Ed and Eddie.
It's actually a Tooltime porn parody. It's time to screw.
Oh no.
Wait, it's a what parody?
Tooltime? Like Home Improvement?
Oh my god.
You guys need to work on yourself.
Well, it is really hard to explain, but basically I will just say this without giving much away. There is a scene where there is a naked girl strapped to like a slab or something, and then there is a naked man with an erection crucified to a cross, oozing free cum all the way down onto her, and a man telling him to stop doing that because it's frustrating. And I think in one of the sequels, there is a point where he tells one of the women he's fucking to cluck like a chicken as she orgasms.
Bible black. Cock a little dick.
Yes, I quoted that all my life.
Cock a little dick. Yeah, it's a
little dick.
Let me see.
Any questions so far?
Nope. Why should you not watch Answer and Time?
Well, yeah, why?
Let's go back to the core roots
and
of
anyone,
it.
And anyone, you're dropping.
Because they have horrible bondage.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go home and
We lied to you. I'm sorry.
Can
we
start in the back?
She does like it.
Oh.
Which is never. If she does like it, she'll regret it later.
If she does like it, she will say it.
She
regrets
liking it later.
Maybe, but
she
She liked it in the moment, so
she's into rape fantasy.
Oh,
yeah, like you're like in the moment.
But yeah, that's
true.
One of mine's in the straight.
Okay, we got 10 minutes. 9 minutes. Okay, we got 10 minutes.
Oh, I have to share something amazing.
Okay,
there is a giant area of hentai that's 3 for $20.
Where?
All the knees in the concert.
Where?
Where?
I'm
seeing tomorrow primarily there.
Field trip!
Oh, let's go. Yeah.
Everybody group over
in
there.
The
bus. I was going to say as a reason why you should watch hentai is because if you watch hentai based off of a certain anime, you will never be able to see it the same way.
Yeah.
True.
Yeah.
Oh my god, yes!
It depends on what anime, because if I watch hentai and fairy tale, which I won't, I think I might like it better.
Trust me, you do.
Your perception.
Sometimes you just get disappointed, like, oh, they're not fucking.
Sex with a wizard would be fucking amazing.
Well, that's actually.
Whoa. Oh.
Really now, Ed?
Well, think about it. They have all the magic spells and summonings and conjurings. Think of all the crazy shit that could go down in the bedroom. Rest the digitation alone.
That's kind of like having sex with a magical girl, except less pressure.
Would you like to make a contract?
No!
Get the hell out of here.
Objection!
Oh, man,
yeah, right? Here's your contract.
I would have
figured it out later.
If I had to make a contract and wish for anything, it'd be not to make that contract. Would that work?
I mean, why would you listen to, like, a cat thing talking to you, like, hey, you want to be a magical girl? That's like, alright, the equivalent of, like, a drug dealer and an alien. Well,
it's because it's your destiny. Yeah.
In a moment.
It's your destiny. Where did you come from? Where did you come from?
Nobody knows.
It's
just
like,
I got an idea.
It's just like, hey, what is this show?
Yes!
Finally, sex is out the window.
Damn far away from, like,
I guess, like, I need
flat
to
out butt sex.
Yeah. Goku no Pico, okay? Just imagining all the magic.
I don't think that.
You guys see she's out?
That sucks.
What now?
I'm not talking.
Contract.
Yes, contract.
Say you're watching High School DxD, which their whole devil concept is.
Oh my god.
Getting
God.
Here's
yes.
My
oh,
yes.
So
here's my
yes. I have sad news.
Okay, this guy.
My baby sister says that if I do not leave now, she will tell my mother.
Girls can walk up and walk back.
So, I must leave you now, friends.
For no damn reason.
Especially, sorry to cut you off, but Ed has to depart.
Ed has to depart.
I know you're asking questions.
Fine.
And so, I leave you with these fine words. I love chickens! Well, not like that.
Don't I don't believe you.
Warms up. It doesn't hate his nuts.
Don't
tell
her.
She wakes up on his jump like the next day. Like, what's up?
Let's just say there's a reason I subscribed to six galore.
It's come full circle.